Alrighty, everybody, we now have Matheld all kitted out, and we are ready. We picked up some manhunters, a couple of which are now slaves, slave drivers, I should say, not slaves. And we do have a couple of men at arms, which means the next upgrade is going to be the knights. This does mean that my cost has gone up significantly to pay for these guys, and the knights are even more expensive. However, I'd like to have around 10 or so, and right now we lost a couple in the fighting, but we've been doing a pretty good job of keeping them alive. So if I can keep 10 total of them, that would be perfect. So heading off to Praven. Since we are so large now, we actually make most of the bandit people, except for the biggest of ones, avoid us, which is kind of nice. Because it means I can just ignore what's going on. I can just let the computer go, and I don't have to micromanage quite so much. However, it does mean that we don't fight quite as much, and we don't make quite as much money just by going places. You kind of actually have to work for it, but it's fine. Eventually, once we get a castle, or a main city, if we ever get that far, we'll be able to dump our troops into there and then go bandit hunting with just a couple of people, which is a lot easier because you both go faster on the map, but you also attract them as opposed to repel them. So let's go to the tavern. So we have Shavi, Yumra, Caravan Guard. Alright, so we gotta talk to him. We have collected our five men. Let us go hunt the bandits. These guys. Okay. Yeah, I'm fairly certain that we're gonna win this one. Got a pretty good feeling about it, to say the least. You want to kill him? There you go. Attaboy, man at arm. Alright. So, yeah. You go into an honest trade, my ass. Okay, capture you. Whatever. It's money in the bank. So. Attack the bandit lair. It's up here. Oh, Jesus. It's right there. Okay. Now, there is a button that I can press that speeds you up on the world map. And now that we avoid the bandits, I might want to figure out what that is. I don't remember what it is off the top of my head. So maybe next time I cut to off camera, I'll figure that out. I didn't even bother to look. I just thought about that. I know when we assault this, we will be on foot, so it actually might be worth it to, well, first of all, upgrade these guys, but second of all, I'd like you to be the next ones up. It might be worth it. Let's see. It's not ideal, but I guess we're just going to have to use that as our weapon for now. We'll see if we can't pick up a sword or something like that on the way. But I don't have any true melee weapon, and the lance doesn't exactly do very good off the horse. So if I want to fight that at all, kidnappers at least. Oh, already shooting at people. I think that guy up there. All dead. Yelling there. Okay. Almost got them all. This guy up there. These are the last two, and then maybe they respawn. Oh, nope. Nope, don't get too happy just yet. Oh. This was the kid. I didn't even recognize him. Okay. Before I forget, I accidentally sell my lance. Would not be happy. Stuff is essentially useless, so okay. Let's run back down to Praven and sell it. And talk to the dude. And now that we've got, I think, all of the business in Swadia done, I'm gonna slowly make my way down to what's it called? The Sassanids. Serenids. Serenids, that's the one. Fighting bandits on the way, hopefully getting a little bit more experience for my troops. I wouldn't mind getting a few of the knights. So go to the tavern, and he is right here. Okay. Oh, that's right. There's one last part, so yeah, we just have to fight our way through the streets, and then we're done. Fucking let them hit me. Hit them. God damn it, I got a fucking lance. Oh my god. They're fucking going after me. Is that it? Okay. Yeah, okay. So, I think that is all the quests. Yep, so that is his quest line done. Essentially, he is now kicked out of Praven. He has to go somewhere else, which is fine. Not my problem. But we do have a bunch of these guys to upgrade. So, what I'm going to do real quick is I'm going to go online, because I know that there is a guide to what they are best at, and all of them are best at something. And I'm going to go figure out what the fuck that was. So, I'll be back in a little bit. Alright, so I have made a decision on everyone. The first one I'm going to do is Lezalit. He is going to be my doctor. So I want him to get as much intelligence as he can, and we're going to start putting stuff in first aid. and oh wait, here's game. No, reset. I want surgery and oh, reset. Okay, I want intelligence. There we go. Surgery and wound treatment. Okay. And for this, you're using a lot of crossbow, so I'm going to add more of that, and one-handed. It's pretty much what everyone's going to be using, so those are going to be what I increase for people, at least for now. Eventually, I will give them true loadouts, but Leslie is going to be Doctor. Bashtour, you are going to be a Horse Archer, and I'm going to need to get him some new gear. Yep, skills, which means I need agility, yes, and so I got 3 power draw, which means I'm going to take him out of a crossbow and start giving him a actual bow, but I need to get him some better riding, and as far as do archery, it's going to be the big one, so you, I'll write that down right now, Beige Tour, pronounce his name, Archery Gear. Okay, and that's what I'm gonna need for him. Okay, let's let Aelin. Now, I have a little bit of a choice, but what I think I'm gonna do is because he's got this pretty good loadout, I am gonna keep him going on intelligence and strength, and this guy is gonna be a kind of a hybrid between doctor and fighter. I'm only gonna put a couple points into this stuff, but it's gonna be really helpful to keep everyone alive. So you are gonna go with first aid, surgery, and wound treatment, all 3. And I'm going to continue with the crossbow stuff. And since I can choose whatever, you also can be one-handed. So, next up is Ferentis. Where is that? You are just a straight-up heavy hitter. So we're going to do strength and weapon master. So let's add some more to crossbows. Go. And last but not least, Borcha. Borcha literally can be anything, apparently. That's what I wrote down. I didn't even bother to look. You've got stupidly high intelligence, but I've already got a bunch of people doing this stuff. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to add a little bit of charisma to you, and you are going to be trade. Help me make some money. Your weapon skills are not very high, but that's fine. You'll eventually get there. So the last two we have are Matheld and Rolf and Artemer. So Matheld, we are going to make into a charisma person. She's eventually going to become a leader if we get a kingdom. And I'm going to kind of meld her into that. Rolf is going to be a heavy cavalry type person. Probably can get him something like a lance and two-handed sword or a pole arm or something along those lines. And Artemer is going to be our siege expert, is going to be the siege expert. So once we eventually get him leveled up, we'll be putting points into siege tactician. I think that's what it's called. So was there a... Oh, actually, we got to talk to him. Now he's exiled from there, officially. Before he wasn't. That's gonna be that stuff. We are gonna head over to this area and see if we can't talk to some of the Serenids. Get on their good side a little bit. So I did figure out the control space is the stuff we have to click to do that. Actually, let's check this out. Nobody upgraded. It's unfortunate. Now they upgraded. We have $600. Footmen. Okay, we only have one more militia. Ooh, I'm excited. Okay, go to the castle. Let's talk to this man and see if he has any jobs for us. Oh, you're the Sultan. Hello. Seize and hang, but oh, I hate this mission. I hate doing this mission because half the time I miss when the spy leaves. So I'm gonna say no. Okay, that's unfortunate. I didn't. That's one of the couple of missions I just don't like. Okay, well now he knows me, at the very least. See if we can't find other people. Head over here. Still making money from the dye works. Should probably begin to look and see what we have over here, but we'll do that off camera sometime. Yep. Lady, I don't care about that. I need to meet the men. The bros, bro. Gotta meet me hombres. I probably could just go up to him. I've got enough for now, and I would hope that I could just go up to him and he'd probably let me join. But I think if you don't work with them for a little bit, it makes everyone angry at you a little bit, and you lose like one or two points. And some people, if you lose points with them at all, let's see, I can't get involved. See if we can't talk to these people on their way. Oh. Catch a couple of them. I am high, high, low. Do any tasks for me? I would hire a company of mercenaries. Perfect. Yes, as you wish. Your enemies are my enemies. Okay. Okay. So we've talked with him. They're apparently going to this castle. I'm gonna talk to this guy real quick. Do any tasks for me? I did not know that. That's fucking village. Oh. Go take the taxes, people. I can do that. Hawatha. Hawaha. Oh god, it's way over here. Okay. This one's kind of fun. Because it's getting raided right now. this one's kind of fun just because. Actually, oh fuck, it's getting raided. It's been raided. Depending on who's raiding it, that might be a problem because I don't have very much stuff. And if. Whoever's raiding it is. Oh no, they stopped raiding it. Okay. Or maybe it's been raided. Nope. Can do. don't like me now, but that's okay. Who am I taking this to? Oh, he's right over here. So I want, was it Mir Hawan? Nuas. See somewhere over here? That's a frustrating thing as fuck. Who's the other dude? Mir Dahigul? Oh, there he is. So I want to talk to. Task gave me, yep. Awesome. Let's beg my leave. So, it was the one with D. There we go. At a company of hardened troops. I wouldn't go that far, but I do have people. A company. Probably not gonna be doing much as far as things. He's probably just gonna send emissaries and make me go do random bullshit, but oh. And that was the battle, boys. That was the entire war. We got together and said, nope, we're good. Oh, 'tis the life of a mercenary. Lords gathered. Wow, that's kind of nice. I was invited to go to a feast, even though I'm just a mercenary. I'll join. Oh, go to the castle. Is this where the feast is? Three Rodok sergeants. I won't be able to do that. I'm sorry if that's making me angry that I can't do those things, but like, I won't be able to beat. Right now, I've got medium to like low class stuff. There's no way I'm gonna be fucking able to get some sergeants. It's like they're top level troops. No. First of all, they're going to outnumber me. Second of all, I won't be able to do it. So, I don't have that much confidence in myself. It's unfortunate that he doesn't like me now, but it was here. I think it's where the feast was. Anyways, let's go back. Marketplace. Food-wise, how are we doing? Would be bad to grab some more food. Oh, and sell all this shit. This is kind of just nitpicky stuff to be doing right now, but I mean, it is kind of interesting to see the behind the scenes. I was just trying to move it around. Jesus. Game's getting all mad at me. This stuff goes bad, so I don't like to buy it all the time. Let's see. Spices. I mean, I've got money right now. I might as well just stock up on food. That way, just in case something happens, I have it. And that stuff doesn't go bad, or it doesn't go bad very quickly. At the very least. 1400... buy some gauntlets. I don't need it though. Oh, I need to get that dude some bow and arrow. Strong nomad. I think he only has a power draw of 3 right now. So I need to find some bows and stuff with a little less power draw. Large bag of bolts. Yes, please. I'll give that to him. He can use that. Alright. Horses. Send me back, Hunter. I don't need it. I got a courser right now. Okay. I think that's pretty much it for right now. Didn't level up. Yeah, we don't have anything. Send over here, see if we can't find a bow for him before I forget about it. I mean, I did write it down, but I'm just gonna run over. Okay, it doesn't affect us, or at least not directly. I'm just a mercenary, I don't care about politics. Kind of the nice thing about being a mercenary. You're just there to shoot stuff. Damn it. I also was looking for swords. These will do. Some of my guys only have short swords. It's cavalry. Oh, it's a pole arm. I was wondering why a mace had that long of a reach, but it's a pole arm. That's why. Alright. And I don't remember who exactly it was that needed a new sword. It was not you. It was not you. A couple of people I remember had short swords. There we go. You can use it. And we could sell this. Let's go over here. See, everyone just runs away from us now. We don't have to worry about fighting, which is kind of weird. Yeah, we got money for that. Where else are we selling this? 150. Let's see. We might be able to buy. There isn't anything, anyways. Okay. I think for the time being, who was it? Tour. One of the other things that was said was two-handed weapons. I'm not a big fan of two-handed weapons on a horse. It's not my favorite. I like shields. I'm fine with blunt weapons, but I'm not a big fan of two-handed. Since these are just regular bolts and that's just a hunting crossbow, I don't have to worry about... Although, it would allow you to have two bags of arrows, I think. Which, I mean, might be nice, but... At the moment, I don't really need it. Yeah. Can I use these on horseback? Damn, I'd totally do a Warhammer on horseback. That'd be badass if I could. Alright, I think for right now... Is that 100? Oh, we need to sell him. Let's see, is there any dude to sell? Katrin, nope. I mean, I guess it's kind of just waiting around for a campaign, because if I keep on upgrading these guys, I'm not going to be able to pay for too much more as far as soldiers. And this slave hunter, he does become a pretty decent top tier unit, if I remember right. I don't remember which one it is, but I think he's alright. But they are quite expensive. I mean, right now it's just 15, but... Even if you look at the men-at-arms for my Swadians, it's 32 already, and I think the knights are about 50. So if we only make $500, you know, that's 10 knights we can keep, you know, if we didn't do anything for a whole week. Which we will be, but... that's something we can do is look around for the dude. The no, it's prison guard. I need to find the guild master is what they're called in Swadians. I'm not sure what they'd be called in this townswoman. I'm sure they'd have a name. Basically, he's the one who can sell you a enterprise. And I don't usually play down as the Serenids, so I'm not familiar with their... Well, basically, I'm not familiar with everyone is located within their cities. So that's the main gate. It's armor, weaponsmith, townsperson. Should kind of just be standing around and look different than everyone else, but I don't know where he is. They don't move either. So, you see someone walking around, it's obviously not someone important, it's just a townsperson or something. This kind of looks promising. There he is, yep. Guildmaster. What can you do? Jobs. Oh, so these guys are pretty good. Productive enterprise. Oh, I'm not on good terms with him. Oh, that's unfortunate. I wonder if that's the king or something. Alright, well, I'm gonna go figure out some stuff. I'll be back. Alrighty, everybody. We have been invited to a feast. So let's go and talk. This gets us a little bit of, for at least a good amount of them, I can get some, points for just showing up. There are a lot of these people here. Just from meeting them all. I wonder if it's because normally you fight in fights, and after you meet them the first time, they give you a little bit of points, and that's why it's not doing it this time. Okay. Let's see if somebody's got a job for us. Oh my god, I don't want to do that fucking... I asked like the last four or five people out on if they had a task for me. Oh my god, I swear that's the only task people have right now is to fucking train people. No. I don't want to train fucking Mamluks. Not what I want. Alright, well, I can't ask for a job. How much money do I have? Can I afford? Yeah, I can afford $9 a night. Just fucking wait here. Ugh, god, this is annoying. Should go talk to that person, but can we just like declare a war or something? And oh, all right, so the feast is over. As soon as you see everyone fucking disperse, the feast is over. Alright, well, not a whole lot going on. Just been kind of running around. I was up in Swadia doing a little bit of money making, and I'm just spending on more of my companion's gear and whatnot, trying to get them all hooked up. Haven't really touched my own stuff lately, but that's fine. I did look, and both Dercuba and Ahmered, if that's how you pronounce that, have pretty good dye works, but again, both of them are $10,000. So if I save up money again, I should be able to get another dye work that will at least keep some more troops fed. And that, if I do that, it would allow us to recruit some of the Serenade troops. So that was what I was planning on doing for the time being, was just grinding money, because we are currently factions. We are currently not at war with anyone, and we're bound by truce for the Kingdom of the Rodoks, so yeah, it's going to be a while before we actually fight anyone, fortunately, so let's just go up here. I'll catch you guys if something actually happens, which I don't expect it to for a while. Alright, so we have declared war on the Karageets. So I no longer have to go and chase bandits around. Most likely pretty soon we are going to get the call to arms, I guess. And say that we need to go kill people. So yeah. Let's get a iron flesh on you. And you're gonna be both crossbows and some one-handed. Okay. And that means that we should probably start heading down here. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, I'm being attacked. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh. Fuck yeah, let's fuck these fuckers. I was expecting a much larger enemy force, but it is kind of a problem that they are on horseback, but let's see if we can't lance some of these fuckers. All we have to really do is kill their horses, because when they are on the ground, they're not very helpful. Going alright. We are suffering some casualties, I see. Oh fuck. Okay, that was good. There we go. leader has been slain. Well, not slain, they don't die, but he's been knocked out. Let's see here. Oh. Nice. Dodged. There we go. It's on the ground. Should be easy pickings for our guys. Helps if I deliver the lance. Alright, I was expecting a much larger raiding party than that. We did lose 10 guys. Let's see, well, manhunters, slave driver, fuck. Alright, well, it was mostly just people I don't care about. Okay, it's unfortunate, but did get a number of men at arms out of it. And another knight. It's always nice. Let's see. Done. Oh, I actually got some really nice stuff out of this. I hope I can hold it all. Let's see, that was a nice mace. I don't really need it. Polearm. It's not bad. I might actually be able to make use of some of these things. I won't use this one, and I'm the only one I think has enough riding for it, so. Alright. Okay, well, level you up. Let's see, engineer. This relies on something. High intelligence, yeah. Okay, I can't put any more points into engineer, but maybe next time we can. Until then, I want to get a little bit more iron flesh, and you need crossbow stuff. Okay. Matheld. Okay. Intelligence, and you're gonna be a little bit of prisoner management, and oh, you already got some of that. Maybe another iron flesh to keep you alive a little bit longer. There we go. That seems good. Again, heading down here, maybe we'll pay attention a little bit more so we don't get blindsided by something like that again. Or at least, very least, we actually know what's going on. I don't have any quests yet. Yeah, let's go after these guys. I mean, as long as we're... Okay. That's what I was afraid of. Okay, where are you? Stop. Let me see. Hallmar, show on map. Okay. It's always nice to help out allies because it makes them like us more. That's always nice. Run this guy down. Oh, I didn't hit him apparently. There we go. Good here, and it was a caravan, so they should have some pretty good loot. Nice, did sustain a. What's my name? Okay. Capture. Okay. And an R. Another knight. Awesome, that's what we want. Oh shit, I haven't sold any of this stuff yet. Okay. Well, I don't think I'm gonna need. Yeah, this stuff's worth so much more. I just much rather have some of this stuff than what I have right now. Cheese I want just personally. Take and keep this stuff. Getting to the point where it's not worth it. So yeah. Let's see, how long do I have? 4 days. Well, I do just kind of need to find him. Yeah, because I don't care if Rolf looks like that. I can't lose right now. This point in the campaign. Hopefully it won't happen again. Yep, like really hopefully, because I can't get, I can't get caught alone. I just can't get caught alone, it's not. Yeah, it's fine. This one. Okay. But I'm gonna first head down here just to sell all that gear I have. I don't really care too much about Wunzak Castle. Marketplace. It's fine, we lost some people. If anything, it just saves us money. Okay. Part of the crappy thing about being a mercenary is right now I don't have enough money to hold a real army. So when I have to fight, done with the fucking campaign because we captured this. Okay, when I have to fight, it just sucks. I need to go, do some other stuff before I talk to people, because they will just lose respect for me if I don't. Let's see, who do we have? Oh, we lost two of our knights. We lost a lot of our dudes. Shucks. Oh. I guess it's time to go recruit. I won't be able to recruit there. I collected their taxes. Okay, no one wants to join. Of course he has. Unfortunately, we're just gonna have to recruit people. It's just the way it is. 26. I think for right now. Oh wait, you're friendly. We'll see if anyone's here. All right, I think that'll be fine for now. Need to just I really need money. This whole campaign's been kind of boring. Don't do a whole lot down here. Oh, these guys are ready to upgrade already. Here for a while. Okay, I only made $100. Footman. Okay, talk. See your equipment. Okay, no. Talk about your skills. Okay, yeah, I wanted this guy to be a mix. I'm gonna add a iron flesh. That's some more crossbow stuff. Anyone else? Oh, I have to upgrade. Okay. Intelligence, let's add some more wound treatment, and archery. Oh man. Swadian, send me a piece. Are going to be going to his new castle. Let's see if I can command this. Over here, people are upgrade. Veteran footmen. Horsemen.
Everything has a price, even your life.
Great. Missed. nice, pretty solid win. I think we only lost a couple of people. Yeah, just two wounds. I'll hire him. I don't really need these guys. I need to find a spot to sell them. Oh, where are we? Right here. Nice, perfect. That's good money. Marketplace. Sell all of the stuff because I don't need it. Okay. There's some people who need to be upgraded. So that was the doctor. So, first aid and one. Okay, some more crossbows. Perfect. Oh man, I'm probably just gonna go grind a little bit more because I need to make some money. It's frustrating. Alrighty, guys and gal, welcome back to Mountain Blade. I'm not entirely sure if this is gonna be the start of a new episode or not, but we did get